Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning my friends. Pagi-pagi ini seger banget. Semalam habis hujan ya di Bogor, deras banget. Sampai pagi juga masih hujan guys. So we have a very cold morning here in Bogor due to the heavy rain last night. In front of me now, I'm gonna show you one of Palinopsis. This is used to be belong to the Dorites, or a cross between Dorites and Palinopsis, but now it is already considered as the Palinopsis. This is Palinopsis Kenneth Schubert ya, kalau nggak salah namanya itu. And this is a cross of Dorites Pulcherrima with Palinopsis Violaceae. Like I told you that Dorites already become a genus of Palinopsis, so this is both a cross of Palinopsis. Let's see the flower here. Ini kecil banget guys bunganya. Ada teman-teman apaan. But it is having a blue color, I guess from the Violaceae. Tapi curiga juga ya kenapa jadi biru gini. Mungkin dari induknya itu ada yang varian blue, atau memang karena warna dari Palinopsis Violaceae-nya yang membawa gen warna biru. Jadi warna bunga dihasilkan ini jadi kebiru-biruan seperti yang ada di depan teman-teman sekarang. This is registered already by Clearland, actually a long time ago in 1963, jadi tahun 1963 sudah jadi register ini oleh Clearland. Duh, pagi-pagi banyak nyamuk guys. Okay, told you that the flower here is so small compared with my thumb. Ukuran bunganya kecil ya perbandingan sama jempol tangan saya, tapi unik, lucu banget. And oh my god, I forgot to snip on the flower, let me do that. I don't think I can find any smell. Tapi kalau melihat dari Palinopsis Violaceae mestinya wangi ya guys. According to the one of the parent, which is Palinopsis Violaceae, that the flowers should be fragrant. This morning still cannot find any scent. Apa kepagian ya belum ada aromanya gitu atau gimana? And the typical of the Dorites or the Palinopsis Pulcherrima that it has a long spike. And also happen to the hybrid, ya, karena induknya Dorites tadi atau Palinopsis Pulcherrima, jadi tangkai bunganya lumayan panjang. Kalau kita tahu Palinopsis Violaceae kan tangkai bunganya kecil atau pendek guys. Nah kalau ini dia menjadi panjang dan juga bisa menghasilkan beberapa kuntum bunga. I'm hoping that it will give us non-stop ending flower. Semoga nanti dia akan memberikan bunga yang tiada hentinya, alias selalu tumbuh lagi. As long as the stem here is not dry or brown, selama tangkai bunganya tidak coklatan ataupun mati gitu guys. Jadi nanti diharapkan dia akan bisa terus memberikan tangkai bunganya ya, atau memberikan kuntum bunganya. And right now I got it planting here inside this clay pot. Actually there are two pots, or the left one here already bloomed. But the right one here has so many new growth. Yang satunya belum berbunga tapi ternyata anaknya banyak banget. Dan bisa dilihat ya akarnya sudah keluar-keluar dari potnya guys. You can see that the media is only charcoal, but you can add another media, additional media like sphagnum moss or kadaka, or sometimes people use shredded fern, but I do not recommend it because it will be a media for a fungus other. Jadi itu kalau pakai media pakis caca biasanya akan malah banyak tumbuh jamur-jamurnya guys, jadi nggak direkomendasikan. Pakailah media yang cocok dengan teman-teman, misalnya cocoknya arang aja, atau pakai sphagnum moss, atau pakai media kaliandra alias mositan. So this is it my friend, this is Palinopsis Kenneth Schubert. Thank you for watching, have a lovely day.